So did you miss the Windows 10 upgrade? Well, today I'm going to show you two different methods of still getting the Windows 10 upgrade for free. The first method to getting the Windows 10 upgrade is to burn a ISO file so you have an OEM Windows 10 disk. And I'm going to show you that right now. Obviously, to begin this process, we need a blank DVD.
First, we're going to visit the Microsoft site and download the Media Creation Tool. This will help us download the ISO file we need. Once the download is completed, go ahead and run it. Once it's open, go ahead and select Create Installation Media for another PC. And we're just going to use the recommended settings for now, that's usually fine, and we're going to select ISO on the next screen. And we're going to save it somewhere so we can download the full ISO file. Once the ISO file is completed, just click Open DVD Burner and burn the ISO.
Once you have your Windows 10 DVD disk, you can literally just insert it, boot off of it, and install a fresh copy of Windows 10 using your Windows 7 key. Now, I personally have not tried a Windows 8 key, but I have heard that it works. If for some odd reason it does not work, please share that in the comments below. The second method to getting the Windows 10 upgrade is to actually do it through the accessibility options. And I'm going to leave the link in the description below. It is entirely up to you whether you decide to do this or not, but this is a way that you can still get the upgrade as intended.
I'm going to begin by typing in Windows 10 accessibility upgrade into Google, and then navigating to the Windows 10 upgrade for assistive technology. It is a Microsoft site. Go ahead and click upgrade now, and we're going to actually save it. And once that's done, we can go ahead and just run it. Obviously, you do have to hit accept all the terms and conditions. Checks your computer for compatibility. And then it just goes. Now, this can take a little time. It usually takes anywhere between a half an hour to an hour for it to fully download and upgrade the PC.
Now, there are two major differences in getting Windows 10 using these two methods. The first CD one, this is a fresh install. You will lose all your files with the fresh install. However, if you do the upgrade with the accessibility option, it will keep all your files and programs. I still recommend creating the disk and backing up your files before doing the upgrade in case something goes wrong. Thank you for watching this video on how to still get the Windows 10 upgrade for free. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please feel free to post them below. As always, if you like this video, please feel free to like, subscribe, and share. And have a great one.